Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 7 of the Some Good campaign. We are, well, it's time for some fun campaigns. We're potentially going to have to send our troops over to France to help them out. Because, you know, I kind of want the Falklands. And I'm really hoping France gives it to me. However, I highly doubt they will. It's just... oh god. I don't know if this was a mistake or not, and it might be, and I might lose. No, I won't lose. I will not lose. I'm gonna be a brave boy, and I'm gonna do it right. I'm gonna do it right. So, I'll probably be back when things start getting more interesting on this campaign. Here it is, the next thing. It is time for a parliament. Bonk! See what I mean when I say better bonuses? You get a seat in parliament. You will now back the thing. We now have an extra colonist just for free. And more settlers. Even better. Uh-oh. Just land. We survived. They're alive. They're all alive. No one died. No one died. Except all the people on that one ship, but they don't matter. Because they were heretics. They were all heretics and they deserved it. But one thing to say, it looks like it's going very well. Though I'm very worried I probably will not get any form of, like, any, even close to the Galapagos. I keep saying the Galapagos, it's the Falklands. I'm clearly just incredibly bad. I'm now upset. I didn't even notice. My navy was just sunk by Portugal. I'll come back for you. Once I've got the achievement, I'm going to come after you with a huge, humongous stack of heavy ships. I was saying this on the recording as well, just so everyone hears it. Everyone hears that I promise Portugal I will destroy them. And after that quick vow, and also the fact that this war is almost clearly wrapping up, I'm going to make another great decision. Bam, bam. Spain has now been removed from the war after 235,000 casualties on our side, more from attrition than from combat, and 102,000 on their side, more from combat than attrition. We will get nothing. France will grow stronger. Also, Naples will as well. I'm worried to see what will happen at the end of this. We still have zero war participation. But we're currently being blockaded. No! No! Uh-oh. Oh, Uh-oh. Oh, sweet Lord, this was all for nothing. Well, no sense crying over spilt milk. Gotta get back into it, eh? Eh? Oh, God. Please tell me they broke the alliance with Spain. Oh, fuck. They. Nothing. Pain. Just pain. Here is the peace deal. I'm so salty. I am. Like, I think all the salt that was dumped on Carthage couldn't even come close to how frustrated I am that I just didn't get it. Anger. Time for some more great decision making. Sure if I've shown this yet, but I like tunas because there is a certain person who hates Portugal, and I thought it would be a great idea to team up. As you can see, my wonderful decision worked. It was great. It wasn't another certain wonderful decision that. I'll never forget you, Falklands. Finally. Finally, we're caught up on all these cores for 161 over the government capacity. But I've done it. And our force limit is big. Our manpower is big. We are growing stronger. Also, our navy is as well. Very strong. Well, it's not strong, it's growing stronger. Though, I am a little bit behind on tech. We're at tech 16 and I'm on tech 12 admin. But, you know, we'll catch up once I've gotten all these admin ideas. It'll also be really cheap. This has been my idea all along. Just saying, I make the best decisions. With all the decisions I make, the ones like these are the best. That is all. Here we go, everyone. It is absolutism time. 666, even better. It's time for our country to be absolute in its ruling. And our first absolute decree will be another great decision. Another great decision of an excursion into Tirona. And this excursion will be great. The perfect. That's worrying. That's incredibly worrying. 13 heavy ships. Where's my heavy ships? I only have 10. Quick, run away back to the main port. does that? Who just sails a huge fleet right next to you? Ooh, also, 5 colonists. That means if you're able to get Spain with these religious, with the religious reforms from Inti, that'd be 6 colonists. Is there anything else that gives more? I'm trying to think. That's all I can think of, though you'd have a very good colonizing game. Intriguing. I wanna see if someone's done that. I'll have a look after this. Or you can have a look now. You can click off and, you know, have a cheeky gander. And now, after you've had a look, we can declare war on Tyrona. No, we can't, because I've not fabricated a claim. What is this, amateur hour? Now we can invade Tyrona. Now we can invade Tyrona. Oh, I'll get it right one of these days. Here we go. Bing, bang, bonk. Now Tyrona will be ours. And we will then have to assert our dominance on the Portuguese. If only they'd just leave. Do either of you guys want to join against Portugal? Tunis? No, they're already in a war. They're already in a war, have a truce, and they're just upset. I get it, I probably need to sort out my governing capacity before I, because I'm almost at the cap, if I get the next regional representation. What? Oh, l'état de moi. I get it the other way around. I swear it was the other way around. I swear it was. I don't know. Here we go. Another one. Bites the dust. And since we're at absolutism, there aren't any that we can decrease because they're all at 7%. And I've done too well at centralizing my country before the centralization times. Oops. Oh well. I would like to say, can we get an F for the previous Master of the Mint? He was the man who held our country together and made sure we didn't die of a rampant inflation. Ooh, look, more coring. He also granted us 2 extra admin power per month, which is incredibly necessary. We don't need that. We need money for this. Please, can we have the next Master of the Mint? They are necessary above all else. Please, no. I literally just fired a stab cost person. Why give me another one? Oh, I now have the source, but I don't have a Master of the Mint, which is the one thing I want. Ooh, I'll take you. Master of the Mint. He's got fresh breath. You are not him. How hard is it to get one Master of the Mint? Just one. You'd think it'd be easier to find one person. Like, one person of that job. There, look. Perfect. That's not a very Castilian name, I'll be honest. But, you know, not picking and choosing. Because we need you to hold our country together. And you can continue to hold our country together in the next episode. So if you liked it, if you like this episode, and you like the series, please click like. Please consider it. If you want to see more, subscribe and ding the bell with with notifications on. Just, you know, just to let you know when it comes out so you can catch it sooner rather than later. And if you want to tell me I am horrible at this, or you want to trash talk me about the Falklands, please say so in the comments. So Denmark is getting more colonies than England. So on that horrendous disappointment, I'll see everyone in the next episode. Goodbye.